this is a really, really interesting story. It's got a really powerful message.
It's about being a bit different.
It's about believing in yourself.
And about how we look at people and judge them.
Being proud of who you are.
A moon!
It starts off in spring. All the animals are having their young.
There are elements of peril, mild peril.
You might even hear some Finnish.
I think we can all relate to Ducky's story in some kind of way.
It doesn't matter how old you are and who you are, from which country you are.
This journey that Ducky goes on is really important for everybody.
The end of this story is the beginning of a new story.
Go forward with courage and power.
There's somebody in this world that believes in you.
Twinkly things up here.
It's a fantastic happy ending.
The sense of hope and joy.
Wow.
Tervetuloa katsomaan Rumaa Ankan poikasta Topakko Factory -teatteri.